Hey, I'm Nathan Madden, and I'm 6'2". Great to meet you, and thanks for bringing me in.
When I was younger, just a bad little kid, my mama noticed funny things I did. Like shooting puppies with a BB gun. Pow! I'd poison guppies, and when I was done, I'd find a pussycat bashing its head. That's when my mama said, she said, my boy, I think someday you'll find a way to make your natural tendencies pay. He'll be a dentist. You have a talent for causing things pain. Son, be a dentist. People will pay you to be inhumane. Your temper does wrong for the priesthood, and teaching would suit you still less. Son, be a dentist. You'll be a success. All right, open up. It's more hard.
Hey, how you doing?
Fine, thank you, but the shop's closed.
I'm not here to shop, I'm here to, this must be that plant they're talking about on the news, huh? What do you call it?
An Audrey 2.
Good name. Catchy. Nice plant. Big.
Thank you, I raised it myself. Now, if you don't mind, I'm not really supposed to...
I had some kind of new species or something.
You'll have to leave now. It's okay, Simua. This is my boyfriend, Simua Orin Scrivello. DDS.
I tell you something, guy. You say you raised this thing, right?
Right.
Well, if I were you, I sure as hell wouldn't keep it under a barrel down in a skid row dump like this. This avocado here could be your ticket to the stars. You could take it to any floor shop in town and name your price. Hell, somebody make you a goddamn partner to get their hands on this.
Well, I don't know. I'm happy here. Seymour's very loyal.
Somebody talking to you?
No. Excuse me.
Excuse me what?
Excuse me, doctor.
That's better. I'm telling you, kid. This thing's a big green gold mine. Get your ass out of this dump and take the plant with you. Mushnik kid, Roe Flores. Is that like a joke? Huh? You hear me talking?
I think I'm ready now, Steven. Well. Don't be fooled if I should giggle like a sappy, happy dope. It's just the gas. It's got me high. Don't let that fact deceive you. Any moment I could die. Though I giggle and I chortle, bear in mind I'm not immortal. Why this whole thing strikes me funny, I don't know. 'Cause it really is a wrong way to go. Next!
I guess that's me. Dr. Scrivello?
Do you have an appointment?
We met yesterday. Seymour Krelburn?
Of course. The guy with the plant.
Right.
And the band-aids.
Right.
Yeah. And the gun.
Right.
So, now why are you pointing a gun at me, Seymour?
I...
Yay! Oh, hey, are you a little bit nervous about seeing a dentist?
No, I'm not nervous.
It's only gonna hurt a little. Mm-hmm.
No, you don't understand. I don't want my teeth examined.
Of course you want your teeth examined. Say ah.
No.
Huh? Say ah.
Ah.
Oh, your mouth is a mess, kid. You've got cavities. You've got plaque. You're impacted. You're abscessed.
I am?
Yeah, you need a complete oral examination.
No.
We'll start with that wisdom tooth. Yeah, we'll just rip that little bugger right out of there. What do you say?
I gotta go.
There's always time for dental hygiene, Seymour. Have you ever seen the results?
A neglected mouth? Look, Seymour, this could happen to you!
It could?
Yeah, unless I take immediate action. Let's get started.
Wait, are you gonna give me Novocaine?
What for? Dulls the senses.
But it'll hurt!
Only till you pass out!
What's that?
Oh. It's the trail, Seymour!
It's rusty!
It's an antique. Huh? They don't make instruments like this anymore. It's sturdy. It's heavy. It's dull. This is gonna be a challenge, but it's gonna be a pleasure. I'm gonna want some gas for this one.
Gas?
Nitrous oxide.
Thank God. I thought you weren't gonna use any.
Oh, the gas isn't for you, Seymour. It's for me. I want to enjoy this, and I find a little giggle gas before we begin. It increases my pleasure enormously. In fact, I'm going to use my special gas mask. Just relax, Seymour. We'll be right with you in a moment, huh?